Hi guys, welcome back to Swift. Welcome back to, well, stage one of the big spin 2024. And truth be told, I'm here for the big group. No, I'm not here for the big group. I'm here for the spinning wheel at the end of the race. Because there are nice prizes in it. And I'm a sucker for unlocks. And this is an unlock ride. I hope not for the jersey, because that one is ugly. But they have some prize wheel in the end, so I'm hoping. I'm feeling lucky, guys. I'm feeling lucky. It's Swift. See if I get a nice prize at the end. But first, I have to do Suki's Playground with over 500 other people. So it's going to be a big one. Big group. Big speed. Thank you guys so much for all the likes and comments on my last video. If you haven't subscribed, please do. Please do. I will keep on swifting. Even when the weather is getting better here in the Netherlands, which is still atrocious. But it's not spring yet. So I'm still indoors. Hope you like this. Very curious what it is, the big spinning wheel. So please stay to the end to see if I win indeed a prize. Hope you enjoy this one. Oh, Swift Insider is here too. Thank you.
Here we go.
Knock it off. Yeah. Thank you. What will the girl give me? Socks. Hey. Hey. She's got socks. Hey. I'll show you what I want. Still got a bloody good race out of it. Bloody hell. Ah, menu. Android. Hooey, gee. Oh man. All right. Breakdown. As expected, pretty ham from the gun. But then groups were formed, because big, big group. And as I expected, it went all out on that castle come. I had to do some very intensive sprints just to go back into the group, especially at the end. I was almost dropped there, but luckily I held on, and then a very small group formed, so we dropped a lot of people on that climb, so that is nice. It took a while for the group to settle down because the Canadian guy keeps on pushing. But then the group settled down just before the end, and then it was pretty much on that little climb again. And then the sprint, yeah, I had nothing left from the sprint. But still, yeah, it's not bad at all. Look at that. Gee. And that in the middle of a race. That is just insane. So, it's not like I was gunning for the KOM like in a hill climb, but no, it was in the middle of the race. 383 watts. So that was, close to 6 watts a kilo uphill. That is insane, guys. Insane, insane, insane. But hey, I got the socks off the spinning wheel. hardly disappointed, but I love the big groups. So Swift, kudos to you for setting up these big group rides. It's so much fun for me. Racing is dead, but these group races are races too. They are legit, legit races. And if you disagree with me, please ride in one in the front, and then you will know quite quickly. Guys, thank you guys so much for watching. I will spin the wheel again, and I see you in the next one. Bye bye. Thank you.